Traylor was born a slave, working in the fields, picking cotton all day, emancipated with his body broke down. So at 85, he was Montgomery bound. Spent most of his days out on Monroe Street and started painting pictures of the people he'd see, making marks with pencils and brushes and knives, or cardboard boxes or whatever he could find. Whoa, pray for Bill out on Monroe Street, painting what he feels, painted from the heart all day, painted from the heart all day, painting black Christ dancing through fever dreams, painting from the heart all day. Say Bill Traylor couldn't read or write, but he could draw and paint pictures in the broad daylight, paint silhouetted devils dancing on barns, feral dogs and children, cities and farms. Rooftop dancers wearing top hats and seams, pointing fingers and guns, chasing men up trees, horses and mules with curved backbones, and he slept in the back room of a funeral home. Whoa, pray for Bill out on Monroe Street, painting what he feels, painted from the heart all day, painted from the heart all day, painting black Christ dancing through fever dreams, painting from the heart all day. They say he suffered in his final days, he got gangrene, lost his legs, too sick to sell paintings out on Monroe Street, obscure and unknown till his last heartbeat. Bill's body is buried in an unmarked grave, but in galleries and museums his work is displayed in New York, Paris, Beijing and beyond. Old Bill's name will forever live on. Oh, pray for Bill out on Monroe Street, he's painting what he feels, painted from the heart all day, the heart all day, painting black Christ dancing through fever dreams, painting from the heart all day. Old Bill Traylor was born a slave, working in the fields, picking cotton all day, emancipated with his body broke down, so at 85 he was Montgomery bound.